just checking on you to see how you be doing. Cause people be saying it's the end when really it's the beginning. Yes, life is filled with stress and sin, but life is in the living. It's also filled with love and light. So what you gon' just give in? So what you gon' just give in? Economic, geographic, tell me what's your demographic. I'ma put it on the chart and graph it. Reduce your life to data and statistics. It's tragic, close a human's life ain't worth shit. Don't get mad at me for saying it. Since we talking records, it's recorded. And if you know some history, then we can call it historic. And if you had a heart or religion, then maybe you deplore it. So make a flick, put some music to it. I got some people who could score it. But the simple truth of the matter is the truth is simply epic. Racism, sexism, intolerance, injustice are pandemic. The absence of a system of checks and balances in this country is systemic. So let's fix it. I'm just checking in on you to see how you be doing. Cause people be saying it's the end when really it's the beginning. Yes, life is filled with stress and strife, but life is in the living. It's also filled with love and life. So what you gon' just give in? So what you gon' just give in? Why don't you take this life that you've been given? Be grateful, sink it, put it in rhythm. And it's okay if you a bit offbeat, but still, timing is everything. So open your heart, stop hating, find some space in your mind for some new information. Swear off complacence, make a commitment to nurture the next generation. End your affair with lamestream radio stations. Replace your miseducation with truth, peace. And this process takes time, so be patient. And friend, it's time for some revision, adjustment, reconstruction, difference, revolution. You know, changing, you know, changing. I'm just checking in on you to see how you be doing. Cause people be saying it's the end when really it's the beginning. Yes, life is filled with stress and sin, but life is in the living. It's also filled with love and life. So what you gon' just give in? So what you gon' just give in? I'm just checking in on you to see how you be doing. Cause people be saying it's the end when really it's the beginning. Yes, life is filled with stress and sin, but life is in the living. It's also filled with love and light. So what you gon' just give in? 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 So